Hello and welcome back. When we left off, we've made some decent progress. I'm just looking for the objective that's supposed to be near here. Ah, there it is. Yep, we're going to use this plane. By the way, now would be a good time to mention that this is a new configuration for my recording. I'm not going to go into details, but yeah, new stuff. So there may have been slight changes. I mean, hopefully the episodes preclude. Ooh, hello. There we go. Anyway, hopefully the episodes that preclude this one have been all right. Oh shit. Come on, just a bit more, just a bit more. Oh shit. Ah, come on. Now I have to. No, don't fuck up on me. Oh. Oh, that's great. Yeah, I'm giving up because I've already lost the plane, so. I hate having to refill ammo for that stupid plane though. I mean, it gets what? Three shots before I have to spend $1,000? Aim this very well. Wait, I thought I blew it up. I can't tell if that's destroyed now or not. Come on. Happened.
Boom! Nice job! Who knows where they might have parked that tanker? Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep it up!
Yeah, it's dead. I don't care. I'm not a fan of how temperamental this plane is. Shit. And I don't have enough money anyway, great. The main guns can take it. Oh, come on, no! Oh crap. Okay, I didn't realize that was possible, but it apparently was. Good way to go though. So yeah, I'm not really enjoying the plane missions. Particularly for those ones at least. I mean, because realistically, I think having done that, if I use the bombs, like I tried to use the bombs for every land-based target, I would have had to refuel during the mission, which is kind of stupid in my opinion. Anyway, let's just blow this guy up. Died already. Come on, come on. They've definitely got the advantage in this scenario. It's like using a plane, whereas they've got a, you know, helicopter. That one down. I love that I've got this still going.
I'll send one of their chosen after you. They're like Eden's Gate special forces. They do not screw around. Be careful.
Yeah, but he's in a plane as well, so. Oh, come on! Probably good I haven't run out of damage yet. Oh, please tell me he's going down. Oh, wait, it seems that only the bombs need to be refunded. I think the main gun just overheats. Alright, he's done. I'd call that a successful mission.
Nice! Oh, that was a hell of a move. Nick's got some competition. His ego is going to deflate faster than a Patriots football.
What a freak. Alright, I'm gonna try and solo this one. No backup. Oh, I've still got backup. Terrible time to run out of arrows. Jeez, that guy is not going down. I too late realized that he actually had body armor. I need to What the? Oh, that's that. Gonna have to take it more seriously next time. Still, I thought I had more arrows than that. Oh well, you know what? I'm doing this for fun. I never pretended to be a pro. Did I? No, I didn't. You can't prove I did. Alright, how many arrows have I got? See, I don't know why it says 13 at one point, but then 1. Oh, wait, no, it's 1 out of a possible 13. That makes sense. Scene. Fuck! Why couldn't I free her? I just wish I'd saved that woman. I'm guessing I had to kill everyone before I could save her. Which is a little silly. Aw, poor cow. Oh no, he's alive! Good cow. Noise. Sure.
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock.
Fuckers.
Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen?
How?
What the fuck?
Well, I think on that note, I'm going to end the episode around here. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have, and goodbye.